So, I have a late Christmas present for Doss and Callie, and she is going to open it. So, I wrapped this with a little bit of extra stuff I had from wrapping other presents. So, this is for Joss and Callie. So, I tore off one piece. And it's some hair extensions. And clips. And then there's a little headband right there. It's really cute because there's blue, pink, green, and purple. And you can put that in your doll's hair. Yay! I'm excited. I've always wanted hair extensions. So I'm going to go ahead and start opening it up. And I forgot my scissors. So I'll just use my hand for now. So, I got everything out, and I'm getting the hair extension. So this is green, it's really pretty. It has a little butterfly right there, and you clip it on. So I'm going to put it on Callie, because she's always wanted green hair, and also pink. Pink is her favorite color. So there you go, that looks super cute. And it matches the length of her hair pretty much. Okay, so now I'm getting out the pink. And this one is the same, it's super cute. And then this purple one, it's noisy in here. And a blue, this one is perfect for Joss. She's right here. She was playing with her bulldog, Murph. And I actually got Murph for Christmas. She's super cute. So now I have the actual dog. So we're going to try on the blue. I can get the clip open. Okay, there we go. Just clipped right out. Snapped right off. Okay, so I'm going to put it in her hand. There, this is super cute. I really like these. So now they can have this. And the funny thing is I got two of these sets. One from one of my grandmas and the other from my mom and dad. So now I have two of everything. So I got all of the stuff out of the box, and you can see right there that it has it like braided into the hair. And that's the headband it comes with. You can just leave it down like that, and it's really, really cute. I'm going to put this headband on, and I actually have the other headband I got over here. See? So now both of them can run. They both have a set too. So I'm going to put the headband on Calvary real quick. I'm going to take this off. And this is actually pretty soft. Feels like our generation here because it's our generation. So I had this on Callie earlier. So it's super cute. And I'm going to put in a purple hair extension because it matches her outfit. Super cute. I remember a little while ago, like a few days ago, I had all the hair extensions on Calvary. She looks super funny and cute. So there, isn't that super cute? Well, I really like this set. I like how all the colors are super pretty. And I just like that it comes with a bunch of barrettes. Like you can wear them and so can your doll. Super cute. Well, that's all for today, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Bye.